Jabronis! Welcome back to Leave Mania. You watch me watch Monday Night Raw Live Commentary Live Reaction. It's the end. We're seeing appreciation. Something's gonna go on. I think you should just have Brock Lesnar come out and F5 everyone and we'll call it a day. That's it. I want to see Brock Lesnar. Is that too much to ask? No suspensions.
We've come to our decision and
just call Brock Lesnar out.
Instead of suspending you, Dolph, Ryback,
oh crap,
Rowan,
she's gonna fire them.
You're all fired.
No! No, 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 no. That's not what I thought was gonna happen. Ugh.
And you can all thank and appreciate John Cena. The man standing behind you.
See, like, why they didn't lose their livelihood because of John Cena. You're the one who uttered the words that you're fired. You're the one.
Made three men.
That's the enemy. Why are you saying John? I don't. He didn't make no one lose. What are you saying? What are you saying?
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for John Cena.
You're still my boo, John Cena. Even though they turned in everything around on you right now. Oh my god, they're gonna attack him. Stephanie McMahon. He's trolling. Wow. And they got confetti and everything. First Raw of 2015. And we get three superstars fired. Ouch. Ouch. Subscribe to me on YouTube for future live commentaries. Monday Night Raw on Friday Night SmackDown. Don't follow me on Twitter or Instagram because I do not have those accounts anymore. Stephanie McMahon and Triple H. The Lovins! The Lovins!